everyone, I'm Lalabad. Welcome. Today I have an AliExpress haul for y'all. And again, yes, it's an earring haul. It is. I have a total I have a total of 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Again, a total of 7. Don't mind this. I just did a swatch. Let's just pretend that didn't happen. I have a total of 7 earrings to share with y'all. Y'all know AliExpress takes their time. So if you order like one big batch of stuff, you're going to get it, you know, sporadically. You'll be receiving packages here and there. So I think this is this right here is the last of this batch. So without further ado, let's get started. I'm wearing the first batch, as y'all can see. It's time for some new honey. So stick around and see what I got. Hi, how are you? All right, everybody. So if you're new here, you don't know, I'm gonna let you know. I haul AliExpress clip-on earrings, I should say. Not just earrings, they're clip-on earrings. But people that watch me, they know my struggle. It's so real. So I just have clip-on earrings for you. And they're really cool styles. All right, so first, let's start off with these here. Again, they're clip-ons. We all know. If you watch the other videos and you've seen it. These are like really glamorous. And I really don't know when I will wear them. I think these are... I buy earrings just for makeup looks because I do makeup looks and I post them on Instagram. No, the pictures do not look nothing like me because they're at an angle really high, like 3 stories up high. And, you know, editing. but, because I'm going to be real with you. I know I don't look like my Instagram pictures, but that's because I'm selling the makeup boo-boo. Anyway, I digress. But these... are so glamorous, darling, aren't they? I feel like they're for like prom or something. Now I want to point out that this part is a clip-on, right? Tell me, why did they send me these pearls but they're the regular earring? I don't know, but I didn't see that on the advertisement. So, you know, that's cool. I got an extra pair for the price of one. Well, I thought I was gonna get one. But these are so extravagant. Let me show y'all. The stud is, it's like a fake diamond stud, of course, not real. This is not real gold. This will probably turn gray soon. But this part is so pretty. And this is the back. This is the back. Right there. Cute, right? All right, let's put them on and see what they look like. Ooh, girl. Yes, honey. I feel so rich. I need some caviar and some rich people stuff. But look, I don't know if rich people would wear something so, I mean, I don't know. I don't know they life, but let's do a close up. So pretty. Yeah. All right. Moving on to the next pair. Okay. These though. Look, don't ask me why I'm obsessed with feathers and fluffy things. It's all about texture with me. I've always been that way. Like always. I always went for the Wizard of Oz Dorothy shoes, my mama said, when I would go to Payless. So, I mean, that's just me, and that's all I can be is me. But, oh, that's so pretty. Look, that's so pretty. Oh, my God, y'all. Look. Ah, these are so cute. I'm legit excited. Ooh, yes. Another glamorous, I don't know. I feel like this is so glamorous. It's like so tacky. It's so tacky. It's ugly, but it's so, like, if you really look at the detail, it's really pretty. Again, I don't have anything that would even What would I wear this with? I don't know. Like at a carnival eating cotton candy? I don't know. Tell me in the comments below. All right, moving on. I don't know. There's a pink theme going on though, isn't there? Look at these. This is like a row of hearts. Can I just say, whenever you buy these clip-ons, you get a whole bunch of these things. These are just backings for comfort. Cause you know, a lot of people do, you know, they, cause even though they're clip-ons, they still hurt. So that cushion is there to protect your ear from like feeling like squeezed, if you will. But yeah, that's what it feels like you're getting the squeeze put on you. But look at these. This is what they look like. So cute. I love it. Those are cute. And I would wear this with this outfit right here. I love dangly. I really, really do. Can't go wrong with the dangle. Moving on to these, they go this way. Those are cute. Ooh, and they're what I look like. Ooh, girl, yes, hunty. And that's the back. Cute. Let's see what I look like. Ooh, I already like them. So, like, if you're trying to sneak up on someone, you might not want to wear these. Ooh. So cute. I like it with the hair. Again, you don't want to put these on, like, I don't know. You don't want to put these on, like, if you're going to be, it's going to be quiet somewhere. You know, you want, library. Taking a test, church. These are definitely for the club. Or just to annoy somebody, really. But they're pretty. Look, up close. What? So cute. Me likey. Three left. Okay, these though, look at these. Now, I didn't only buy them in yellow, because if I find something that I like to have all the colors. I got it in green. So cute, right? So here's the back of them both. Ooh, that green next to my skin. Ooh, cute. I like them more in yellow, y'all. Comment below which y'all like better, the green or the yellow. I like the yellow. Oh, I love yellow. It's so pretty. I love them. Okay, lastly, but not leastly, we got these here. These actually came by themselves. The other ones came together. These came by themselves. And these were the last ones to come. But these. Look how cute and pretty. Pretty, right? They're like leaves. I don't know, leaves and feathers. I'm obsessed. These are playful. I like these. Really playful. I like them, they're cute. All right, everyone, so that is my AliExpress clip-on earring jewelry haul. If you like this video, let me know by commenting. If you're new here and you liked me at all or any of the content that I put out, then let me know by commenting, showing your love, liking the video, and subscribing, because you can only get more of me if you're subscribed and you get alerted that I'm on, right? I don't know.